In the spring of 32, Jim and Becky Johnson, with a Bible and a mule, set out to raise a family. But the babies didn't come, so when they found that old stray hound, they loved him like a son. But soon their prayers were answered. The baby had his mama's eyes. How that old dog loved him, he would never leave his side. They could always trust that faithful hound with the baby they all loved, till the day the child was missing and the dog was drenched in blood. Now the cries on Echo Mountain are a painful thing to hear. All the neighbors know the reason for the Johnson's bitter tear. When a man don't use good judgment, it's the innocent who pay. Now the cries on Echo Mountain will haunt me to this day. There inside the cabin was the baby safe and sound. When they found the back door open and two wolves lying still, they knew they'd made a grave mistake with the righteous blood they spilled. Now on Echo Mountain you'll find a lonesome grave, marked with the handmade marble stone that reads, God bless the brave. When Daddy tells the story of the dog that saved my life, he always asks forgiveness and the tears still fill his eyes. Now the cries on Echo Mountain are a painful thing to hear. All the neighbors know the reason for the Johnson's bitter tears. When a man don't use good judgment, it's the innocent who pay. Now the cries on Echo Mountain will haunt me to this day. When a man don't use good judgment, it's the innocent who pay. Now the cries on Echo Mountain will haunt me to this day.